Well, I'm getting tired, so I'm leaning on the lamppost where originally, you know, the Israel Day poster was attached, upon which I wrote, "And a Free Palestine," for which I was charged and arrested with charge of criminal mischief, but summarily, not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. One time, I tried leaning against the post here, and the head of security there, the one who initially had me arrested, comes out and says that I can't lean on the lamppost because it's their property. Whose property? The Zionist property? I don't know. Anyway, it happens to be a lamppost, you know, like from the city of Montreal, you know, they put them all over the city. And this is called a sidewalk. In legal terms, domaine public, public domain. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too, and you know it. Oh yeah. Not in our name. Let's see. Yes, it gets lit up quite well in the headlights. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Canada voted for a ceasefire, so we can support it too. Children, parents actually come and pick them up. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Wow. When I was a kid, coming home from school, and even after swimming, go home with my hair frozen because of the cold, no boots. Walking. Okay. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. She heard that. Good. Okay. I guess I should think about going back home and warming up. But there's so many people around. They're blocking the view. Not if I go to the corner. Okay. Thank you. That was an upraised hand with five fingers. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Not in our name. Hi.
Hi. I was just going to say, I know it's cold. Thank you so much for putting this sign. It's really good.
Are you Palestinian?
No, but I support it. So.
Lebanese.
Yeah. Me? No, I'm from Afghanistan.
Afghanistan. Yeah. Oh, interesting. Here's you know, one of the Jewish prophets, you know, is against, you know, what Israel is doing right now. So I try to give this to people so that they know what real Judaism is, you know, because what they're following is not Judaism.
I know. Right?
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, bye bye. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. You're occupied, I see. Well occupied. Congratulations. Not looking. Okay. Oh, people. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Here's Samuel from the Tanakh. Thank you. Canada voted for a ceasefire and we can support it too. Thank you. This is Samuel.